need that shit. No, no, I only have 5 left. Up there.
No. Okay, Jalee. Let me get this straight. Your business partner, sure. He's threatened you.
Well, no, not again.
Damn it.
But he wants to meet
I was so sure. Apparently we're not going to find all the keepers because I don't remember where the rest of them are, and I figure we should move on at this point. Away we go. Oh, yeah, we're going the right way. But, yeah, so I don't know. I didn't like the micromanaging in the first Dragon Age, but then... the elevator music. Kind of sounds like a strip club. I'm gonna go here. To the docking bay. To the docking bay. Let's go! Yeah. I don't know. I just wasn't all that impressed with the level of micromanaging. And then... there was
Binary
some...
Helix has settled out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation of fraud. The Krogan group had contracted Binary Helix to perform studies with a long-range goal of curing their genetic sterilization.
They were good
the group later sued for a return of investment money when the study produced no viable results.
Straight out playing for like 7 to 8 hours a day got me done in about a week or so with both games, so it was good. And no, I don't normally play for 7 or 8 hours straight, but when you're recently a college grad without work, you have to entertain yourself somehow, and that's how I entertained myself. Alright. Let's go. Nope, not gonna talk to you. There's a keeper up here. That's gonna be my awesome ship. Awesomey, awesome ship of awesomeness right there. Oh, I wonder how long I've been screwing around.
I've got big news for you, Shepard. Captain Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. The ship is yours now.
She's quick and quiet, and you know the crew. Perfect ship for a Spectre. Treat her well, Commander.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
I know you will, Commander.
What kind of leads do we have?
Saren's gone. Don't even try to find him. But we know what he's after. The conduit. He's got his Geth scouring the Traverse looking for clues.
We had reports of Geth in the Pharos system shortly before our colony there dropped out of contact, and there have been sightings around Novaria.
Find out what Saren was after on Pharos and Novaria. Maybe you can figure out where the conduit is before he does.
The Reapers are the real threat.
I'm with the Council on this one, Shepard. I'm not sure they even exist.
But if they do exist, the conduit's the key to bringing them back. Stop Saren from getting the conduit, and we stop the Reapers from returning.
I'll stop him.
Oh, weird eyelash glitch right there.
We have one more lead. Matriarch Benezia, the other voice in that recording. She has a daughter, a scientist who specializes in the Protheans. We don't know if she's involved, but it might be a good idea to try and find her. See what she knows. Her name's Liara, Dr. Liara Tassoni. We have reports she was exploring an archaeological dig on one of the uncharted worlds in the Artemis Tau cluster.
Oh, right. I'll start there.
Sounds like we should head for the Artemis Tau cluster.
It's your decision, Commander. You're a Spectre now. You don't answer to us.
But your actions still reflect on humanity as a whole. You make a mess and I get stuck cleaning it up.
I'll take care of Saren. You take care of the political fallout.
Not exactly the answer I was looking for, Shepard. Remember, you were a human long before you were a Spectre.
Are you sure?
I have a meeting to get to. Captain Anderson can answer any questions
Captain
you might have.
Captain Anderson moves like, bitch, I'm gonna hit you in the face.
Yes, Commander?
How are you holding up?
Honestly, this isn't how I pictured my career coming to an end. Pushing papers really isn't my thing, but you're the one who can stop Saren. I believe in you, Shepard. If that means I have to step aside, so be it.
I should go.
I'll be here if you need me.
Right here, right on the shipping dock. That is some serious customer service. All right, oh, hold on. Yeah, Codex. All right. I think we're gonna get on the ship. We're gonna go through decontamination right now. Here we go. Everyone in the ship.
You always see a few civilians hanging around the academy waiting to speak to an officer about some problem or other.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination
Extra
in progress.
It's important, people.
Decontamination in progress.
Okay. Oh, one more time. I don't know if I technically stand back here and don't ever get decontaminated. They just don't let me back on the ship. Let's go. I'd be...
Decontamination in progress.
Oh dear. I've confused it.
Decontamination in progress.
Skipping lady. Success.
I heard what happened to Captain Anderson. Survives 100 battles and then gets taken down by backroom politics. Just watch your back, Commander. Things go bad on this mission, you're next on their chopping block.
Captain Anderson should be the one in charge. It's like I'm stealing the ship from him.
Yeah, the captain got screwed. But it's not like you could have stopped it, nobody's blaming you. Everyone on this ship's behind you, Commander, 100%. Intercom's open. If you got anything you want to say to the crew, now's the time.
This is Commander Shepard speaking.
We have our orders. Find Saren before he finds the conduit. I won't lie to you, crew. This mission isn't going to be easy.
This began with an attack on a human settlement in the Traverse.
But we know Saren won't stop there. His Geth armies aren't going to stay on the far fringes of Citadel space.
Our enemy knows we're coming.
Wherever he searches for the conduit, we'll be there. We will hunt him to the very ends of the galaxy and bring him down.
This is the most important mission any of us have ever been on.
The fate of an entire galaxy is at stake. We will stop Saren, no matter what the cost.
Well said, Commander. Captain will be proud.
The captain gave up everything so I could have this chance.
Epic.
We can't.
Yes,
ma'am. I think I'm gonna leave it there because there's nothing I could possibly do after that shenanigan except examine this lookout point that could possibly be more epic. So I'm gonna leave it here. When we come back, I'm not gonna talk to Joker. We will be opening up this cool map, which I always found a cool way to get around the system. And we will go and we will find, oh, don't know what I looked at. We will go find Matriarch Desdupi, whatever her name is, his daughter. So thank you for watching, guys. Feel free to leave a comment below to talk to me, talk to really anyone, I guess, who might be talking in the comments. Like the video if you liked it and feel free to, sub the channel. I always appreciate knowing that there are actual people out there watching these while I do them. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.